अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास सेवन, हाउ आर ऑल ऑफ यू? ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर ज्योमेट्री, ओपन योर ज्योमेट्री सेवन्थ क्लास. ओके, नाउ ओपन, वी आर डूइंग, लेट मी शो यू. ओपन यूनिट नंबर 33, स्टोरी राइटिंग. ओके, यू आर गोइंग टू राइट अ स्टोरी एंड today we will start a topic about story writing. This is your unit number 33 and you are going to write a story. All right? Okay. Now let's read some of the tips on writing a short story. There are some certain tips that are used for writing stories. Number one, decide what the focus of your story is. You have to concentrate the focus of your story, the one defining moment and event. And you have to tell about the moment, that what is going on and is there any event is going on, then you are supposed to describe about that. You are supposed to write the description about that particular event in the story. Describe how many characters are required. This is the most important thing. You have to describe how many characters are required and why. How they are related to one another and what role they play in the plot. You have to tell about the character's role as well. Alright? And first of all, you will write a rough sketch of the story. Decide what the sequence of events will be. You have to tell about the sequence, that how the story is going on, what thing will happen in the beginning, what would be the next thing, and what would be the ending things. Okay? These are the certain mentioned things that you are going to describe in a story. And what will you do today? Today you will do this, that you will write a story on the topic a chance meeting. You will write a story about the topic a chance meeting. Okay, let's do its reading first. Let's try to understand the story first. Two friends, one a fat man and the other a thin man. Very clear, clear understanding. Met at the Nikolaevich Square. You will read it like this. Nikolaevich Station. This is the name of the place. The fat man had just dined in the station and his greasy lips shone like ripe cherries. This is the quality of that particular character's adjectives. Greasy lips. This is noun, this is adjective. Shone like ripe cherries. The thin man had just slipped out of the train. We are talking about two people. One was fat man and the other one was thin man. The thin one was slipped out of the train and was laden with bags. He was having bags, bundles and boxes. A thin woman with a long chin. Now there is there is a lady that is going to add in the story. A thin woman with a long chin, his wife, and a tall schoolboy with one eye screwed up walked behind him. It means he was having a family. A woman and a boy as well. Porfiry cried, The fat man, on seeing the thin man, cried the fat man, cried the fat man. The fat man cried on seeing the thin man, thin man. The thin man, because he was fallen down, so that's why the fat man cried. Is it you, my dear fellow? How many summers, how many winters? It means that how many, so many days have been passed, so many days have been passed, and they were meeting after a long span of time. Hello, saints, cried the thin man in amazement. Cried the thin man in amazement, Misha, the friend of my childhood. Actually, they both were friends. The friend of my childhood, where have you dropped from? Where have you gone? He means to say, the two friends hugged each other. They met each other, overjoyed at the chance meeting. They enjoyed a lot because they were meeting. The thin man said, well, and how are you? Made your fortune, married. I'm married, as you see. This is my wife, Lucy, and this is my son, Nathaniel, a schoolboy in the third class, in grade level 3, it means. Then he said to his son, this is the friend of my childhood, Nathaniel. We were boys at school together. And the thin man is describing himself in front of his boy, that they were friends, they were school friends, and they were good friends, etc. Nathaniel thought a little and took off his cap. Well, how are you doing, my friend? The fat man asked, looking enthusiastically at his friend. They started talking to each other. Are you in the service? What grade have you reached? I am, dear boy, I've been a collegiate assessor for the last 2 years. The salary is poor, but that's no great matter. My wife gives music lessons. We get along somehow. And what about you? He's describing himself, and very easy language is being used over here. I bet you are a civil counselor by now, eh? No, dear boy, go higher than that, said the fat man. I have risen to private counselor. Already, I have 2 stars. He's describing himself, the fat man is describing now, that he has 2 stars, and now the thin man turned pale and rigid all at once. Why he turned pale, let's see. But soon his face twisted in all directions in the broadest smile. He was having a very large smile. It seemed as though sparks were flashing from his face and eyes. He scrambled and crumpled up. His bags, bundles and boxes seemed to shrink and crumple up too. His wife's long thin grew longer still. Students, I'm reading this just for you, and you are supposed to do this. You will first of all find out all the meanings of the given difficult words, the synonyms of the difficult words, and after that you will write them down in your notebook. Okay, you will write the whole story in your English notebook. You will also write all the given difficult words along with your synonyms in your notebook. The task will be done by your side. The reason is this: if I will tell you all the things, then what will you do, by the way? So you have to do it by your own. All right, your reading should be good. You are having vacations, and during these vacations, just don't forget any of the things, because when you will be come back in your schools, your test will be started, and then after your annual examinations, obviously they will also be started. Okay, this is the certain story. His wife long chin grew longer, still Nathanael grew himself up to attention and fastened all the buttons of his uniform. Okay, Your Excellency, is that clear on the screen as well? I have to view this. Your Excellency, I'm delighted, the friend one may say of childhood, and to have turned into such a great man, he. They're talking to each other, and side by side, the wife description is given, and the son description has also been given over here. Come, the fat man frowned. What's this tone for? You and I were friends as boys, and there is no need of this flattery. He's saying that we were such a good friend, and there is no need for the for speaking like this. Okay, no need of flattery. Okay, merciful heavens, Your Excellency, what are you saying? Sniggered the thin man, wriggling more than ever. He is having this feeling, sniggered and wriggling feeling. The fat man was about to make some protest, but the face of the thin man wore an expression of such admiration, chagriness, flattering, and over sentimental respectfulness that the private counselor felt distrusted. He turned away from the thin man hastily. Shook. What's this? Shook. Double O always makes O sounds. Okay. Hastily shook his hand and went away. They shake the hand. They shook hand with each other and they just went away. The thin man humbly pressed three fingers of the private counselor's hand, bowed his whole body and sniggered like a slave. He, they are laughing. His wife smiled sheepishly. Nathanael scrapped with his foot and dropped his cap. They were left standing there, overwhelmed by the experience. This is a wonderful story. You will read this story, and then after we will do discussion of these certain mentioned questions, comprehension questions, you can call them. All right, students, do your work very carefully, okay? Very keenly. I want your keen concentration in your studies. All right, you have to find out all the answers of the given story as well. All right, I'll say take a good care of yourself. Allah bless you all.